the fever burns, sweat it out, wait my turn. Can you hear the drumming?
A while, it's been a rough season, ups and downs, unfamiliar territory, but we're here now, new season, playoff time. You know, anybody can win one game, seven innings, it's going to be intense. You know, take it one game at a time, to be honest. I'm not sure where this team is headed, but we're going to start with one game right now.
Put a lot of work into this game.
Tosses his hat. Here's the play to the plate. It's not in time. It's a home run for Natan Sasi. Cuts the lead in half.
Come on.
2-1.
That's a shot right center field. Base hit. It splits the gap. It's a walk ball from the co-captain. And Rubble on the double with the wing. Coming all the way back down. 2-0 in the sixth. And they score three. First the Natan Sasi home run. And then the late game heroic. And Rubble on the double advances to the semifinals.
Second, nobody out. Score tied at one. Here in the bottom of the fifth, here in game two of the semifinals. Benny Abatti. Shot the other way.
And it goes all the way to the wall. Here comes Pruss. Albert Mastery, he's going to come on and score. It's a two-run triple for Benny Abatti. And Rubble on the double takes a 3-1 lead.
The count is full, one out.
Feldman takes a call, strike three. And he's out at second. Busu picks him off. What a turn of events. Ball busters had bases loaded in the field with one out and a strike him out, throw him out, double play.
5-1 away. Itzkowitz, ball center field. Joe S. retreats, makes the grab. Alan Jamal goes back to tag, and he's going to be at third. And the ball is trickling on the infield. Play to the plate. No, there is none.
It's a sacrifice fly. Alan Jamal scores from second.
I'm rising up.
Hot shot. Past the glove of Sarfati. And the ball busters are on top. 7-6. Ball busters are an out away. Brown ball right side. Grunfields got him, and there's the game. We're going to a game three.
Let's show them all now that we're the best team, because next week they're scared of us. They already told me, Rubble on the double said we don't want to play. Okay? They don't want to play us. Nobody wants to play us. Let's show everybody why we're the best, why we went 11-1, and even the one loss was a fluke. Let's go, everybody.
Nothing else matters. We know Rubble on Double is shitting their pants if they play us. Okay, we know that everybody's against us.
On second, big runner on second. Bottom two, Ray Sakel hitting in the slot with Isaac Cohen. First pitch swinging, drives one left field, giving chase Joseph Roddy.
Oh, and he can't hang on! And that ball rolls all the way to the light tower! Here comes Buff! Here comes Sakel! And it's a two-run game-tying home run for Ray Sakel!
Yanky Itzko is pressing all the right buttons, allowing Sakel to hit instead of Cohen, and the score is tied at three. Tank Dweck, he's 1-for-1 on the evening.
And he hammers that one deep to left field. Weeby giving chase. And that ball goes all the way to field number one. What a bomb from hammering Hank DeWeck. And the ball busters take a 4-3 lead off the power of Hank DeWeck.
What did I tell you?
World Series matchup is set. Ball busters take on Rubble on the double.
Steve wanted to know if playoff Hank is showing up, right? Did he show up?
Playoff Hank showed up.
That's it. About me, you know, yeah, there was a lot of naysayers. I came to play. I came with my bat, yes.
You have any words to Stephen Gindy and DT as you take him on the World
Stephen
Series?
Stephen Gindy, we're coming for you, baby.
Anything?
Playoff Hank is coming.
World Series, baby.